I get to try a new workout today on UAP Fit, and my workout buddy is one of the veteran players in this season's volleyball tournament.
Hi Justine! Hey, I saw yung pinaktis pa namin siya, guys. Okay, so Justine, kamusta naman yung season so far?
So far, we're really working so hard. Kailangan namin i-ano yung defense, offense, actually lahat ng skills para yun nga, makabawi kami sa second round. So, yun.
Off-season, nagtitraining ka na ng as open. Tapos, yung transition mo from open to libero ulit. Ano yung challenges mo this season?
Actually, this season, di ko talaga in-expect na maging libero. Kasi nung past three games, na first games, open ako din. Binalik lang ako ni coach to libero. So, ayun, parang siyempre, alam naman ni coach yung ano talaga yung mas kailangan sa team. So, accept lang ako.
Ganun talaga ang coaches. Alam nila mas makakabuti sa atin.
We're here at the Planaforma Workout Studio, where Justine and I get to train with Teacher Celine Encarnacion.
Hello!
Hi, Teacher Cel!
Hello, hello!
Hi, Teacher Cel. Ano po ba ang gagawin natin workout today?
Okay, kung hindi kayo familiar sa Planaforma, Planaforma is a workout technique. It's 1 hour long, or to be exact, 55 minutes lang. So what it is we focus on small movements, but really they give you big, big changes in your body.
Teacher Cel, ano po yung mga benefits ito for a basketball player and a volleyball player?
This helps you heighten your body awareness, so you're able to shoot the ball more or spike the ball harder. It can also increase your range of motion in certain joints and will help really strengthen your legs, your core, your postural and back muscles.
So Teacher Cel, may injury kasi ako before, so would it help to prevent our injury?
Ano yung injury mo?
Knee. Jumper's knee.
Jumper's knee.
Ako rin before nung
gaya-gaya.
Like, transition from high school to college.
Meron talagang jumper's knee.
It's like parang ano yata, tendonitis.
Tendonitis. Yeah. That's a very, very good question. This one will help, especially for the thigh section. We have a thigh section in class. Will work not only your quads, but also the surrounding muscles on your knee to make it stronger.
Okay, so ready na tayo, guys?
Ready. Are you ready for us? Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. Little pulses, little lift. Lift and lower. Two more. Up, please. Right, left, right. Good. Really squeeze the back muscles and the chest muscles. Just go down all the way to your shoulders. Hold it halfway here. And shoulders. Inhale, exhale, press L and in. Now we work on the medial deltoid. Top of shoulders at the side. Grab it up by the left. One, exhale, two, exhale, three. Pull at the bottom, palms face you, roll the shoulders back. Good, careful. Good, two, nice, three. Good job, grab your lighter pair.
Okay, so, hindi ko in-expect Teacher Cel yung ganung face kasi
ako din, napagod ako.
Akala ko warm-up lang, tapos...
Oo.
Ang nakakapagod kasi is yung continuous.
Yeah. Yes, so kaya continuous siya para so that your heart rate is left keeping high. So that's where the cardio component comes in. The strength component comes in when you actually do your contractions, eccentric, okay. Concentric. So what we did was, obviously we warmed up the biceps, yeah. We eased in on the hips, the lower back, so the hamstrings na stretch at the start, and then the upper back muscles.
For me, sobrang nakatulong siya kasi like parang volleyball skills like squats parang. Like this.
Okay, so Teacher Cel, ano po next natin gagawin?
So ngayon, gagawin natin ay called thigh section. So this is where we work our quads, the biggest calorie-burning muscles in the body.
Yes.
Yes. Walk your toes closer, about an inch away from the bar. Gaze forward. Open the chest. Take a deep breath in, overhand grip. Exhale, extend the arms. The bum goes back. Sit tall. Good. And then squat 1 inch down, 1 inch up. Inhale. Exhale. Now, as you do this, keep the spine long, down and up, and squat. So this is called your modified second flat back chair. Really gets into the quads. You'll feel my love in a bit. Nafeel niyo na go warm up
the chair.
Good. Give me eight. Go one. Go two. Exhale. Exhale. Press the bar. Come halfway up. Press the feet down on the floor. Two more sets. Inhale. So we focus a lot on safety in Planaforma, which means smaller movements. Inhale, lower all the way down. Exhale, lift, let's try. Hold it, right heel up. Go up and down. Use the calves. Up, stay low, Richie. Good. Up and down. Now arms long, pulse, squat. Squat, nice. Let's take a single count. Chest to the bar, arms are straight. Inhale, exhale. Two more, in and out. Arms are straight, hold seat to the floor, two counts. One, exhale. Two, gaze forward, Richie, that's it. Go three, exhale, squeeze. Postural muscles active, abs active. Go five, one more, and you're out. Shake it off.
Oh,
guys,
medyo, no?
Mukha lang pong mabait si teacher, pero... medyo...
medyo harsh.
Medyo harsh. Okay, let's do one more segment, if okay. So a lot of athletes, and even people who work out at the gym, they always concentrate on the inward motion of crunches. Now, I want to work the lower chan, the lower abs, but also try to control the movement of the legs on the way down. Let's grab our thin mats, they're rolled up there, feet down, and then lie all the way down on the floor. Keep the spine neutral, ball between your thighs close to your knees. Take a deep breath in, lift the right leg up to tabletop. Nice, left leg up to tabletop, flex your feet. Lead with the heels of the feet, good. Take a deep inhale, keep the squeeze in the ball, exhale, push the heels towards me, 1 inch out and in, exhale. So it stabilizes your hips and also the thighs. Two more sets.
Abs now.
Hold it there, lift it a little higher, hold it. Now squeeze the ball. Stay here, keep squeezing and curl as you squeeze, curl and squeeze. Reach the arms out, good, final eight, go one, go two, high nako, three, good, four, yes, go five, reach arms forward, six, go seven, go eight, go nine, and hold, good. Carefully lay your head down, hug your knees into your chest. Good, ball out, sway side to side. Grab the back of one thigh, rock your shape up, come to seated. There you go.
Yeah.
Good. There you go. Teacher, kamusta naman po kami as first-time student?
I would say you did really well considering you were first-timers. Also because alam niyo na yung katawan niyo eh, and how you move in a bigger space. Yeah. So to translate that in a smaller scale is a little tricky, but you were still able to catch on.
Justin, kamusta naman experience mo today? Applicable ba siya for you, like a volleyball player?
So tingin ko naman, yes. So ang dami ko natutunan and ma-apply ko in our games, like proper posture and yes.
For me naman, makakatulong siya as a basketball player kasi yung basketball is more on unbalanced. Siya parang andun yung workout ng core, andun yung balance, andun yung focus.
Pati yung coordination mo, na-improve
yeah.
siya. So you too and everybody watching can enroll first by visiting the website, so www.forma-asia.com. Please check us out. Follow us on Instagram, Plana Forma. Follow us on Facebook. We're all on social media. We can't wait to have you join us.
Okay, so Justine, any message for UP supporters?
To all UP supporters, thank you so much for your effort and love for our team. And sana po tuloy-tuloy niyo po kaming supportahan. Let's go, UP fight!
Yay!
And kita-kita po tayo ulit dito lang sa Upfront.
Bye! Bye.